Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. So we're back at it again. If you haven't watched the previous race, yeah, don't worry about it, it's pretty trash. But oh well, hopefully the next one will be great, you know? Alright, so these upgrades are done. Oof. Gotta work on our chassis some more. Alright, that shouldn't be too bad. What's this one? As you may have heard from another held up a conference, opening up that seat could trigger all sorts of driver movements. Should we get Fernando? A claim? That's just... Yeah. Alright, guys, we are going to the Spanish Grand Prix. Alright, so let's go off to the next event. What is this? Department led... has more experience in the matter. We should the chassis department, is it? Head of chassis department says.
Right. Thanks for stepping in and helping handle that.
Let's accept. Alright.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
Which part? Oh, is it? Plugs, not bad. All right, what is autocross and choose drift? Let's just do the autocross, right? Oh, I like the Spanish Grand Prix. At least it's not raining, guys. Oh my gosh! Gotta restart this. I reckon I can do this.
Thank you. treasure.
Got gold. All right. Oh my gosh. What a race. All right, guys, we're going to do a little bit of practice runs now, right? And then I'll see how we go from there. All right, we're going off to the race weekend. The way we got this. The Spanish race is actually pretty good. I think it's a really nice fast track, which is great. I don't know how the car will hold up. Let's have a look at the... All right, perfect. All right, we're going to do a little bit of practice. I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, guys, so we are done with practice one. Let's have a look how we did.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Ace, Hamilton, and Fernando Alonso. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
True. All right, guys, give me one. All right, let's move on to the next. I believe I did all right. All right. All right, let us quick practice this. Just keep on going. Practice three. Perfect. All right, we can move on to qualifying. All right, let's move on to qualifying. All right, so let's do this. Oh my gosh, I hit the clutch pedal. No. We gotta... Yeah. I literally hit the clutch pedal. P5! I'll take it. P5 any day. Oh my gosh, that was so good. I made quite a bit of mistakes, so... Oh, lovely. Lovely.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at the...
Not too shabby, I must say. All my R&D. What position do you guys think I'll come? I think it's just trying to survive the first lap, or because I'm P5, try to overtake all of them, but I don't want to get damage.
And let's talk about...
Do this.
You need to give that place back, I'm afraid. That was an illegal overtake.
To who? What the heck? A terrible start. To remain focused.
Pushing.
Yeah, that was crazy. Your car is just like so much better than mine. Stay focused. Time.
Okay, mate, we might...
What the heck? No! No! No!
Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Caution, the virtual safety car has just been deployed due to build-up of debris on the track. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting.
All right, now we just focus. Alright, no more losing concentration, we lost so much time.
Car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Drive-through penalty.
What?
Drive-through penalty.
What? What for?
Okay, clear.
Oh my gosh! Why is it? Are you kidding me? Are you,
okay?
You kidding me?
That was a big one. Confirm
you're okay, please. Why did I get a drive-through penalty? Ridiculous. How did I get a drive-through penalty? Focus. catch up to Gasly. Catch up to Gasly for sure. Hit the grass. No, come on, come on. Keep missing the apex. We got this.
Our gap to the car in front is 3.2 seconds.
They battle so much that they lose time.
Seconds.
tires are deteriorating. Might just have to brake a little bit earlier now. Oh my gosh, I took my eyes off the wheel for a little bit.
Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus.
Tires are degrading really, really quickly. This needs to be at least P18. Come on. I was P5 at the start, now I'm P20. Why? Oh my gosh. Oh, it's alright, guys. That was quite a difficult race.
They've done it then. A spectacular victory here in Spain and a massive confidence boost going into the next race.
All good. Alright, thanks, guys, for watching. I just kept losing focus. Too many mistakes were made, guys. Too many mistakes were made. But, yeah. Thanks for watching. And I will see you all in the next one. Peace.